Dubrovnik, a charming medieval port city in Croatia, is a fantastic place to go on vacation, whether you're a family traveling through Europe or a couple on a romantic honeymoon. There are hotels there to suit all travel needs and price ranges. A few miles from the city center on the coast, you can already find a variety of hotels with direct ocean views, as well as options for dining and shopping along the seafront promenade. And if you want easy access to the historic city center, you'll want to stay inside the old town's medieval city walls. There's also many more locations to choose from, and in this video, we'll give you a brief look at some of the best hotels that you can check out while in Dubrovnik. About a 15-minute walk from the entrance to Old Town, the opulent Hotel Bellevue Dubrovnik is situated in a stunning setting, built into a cliff and fronting a small pebble and sand beach in a protected bay. The five-star boutique Hotel Bellevue Dubrovnik is a state-of-the-art seaside retreat around the bay from Dubrovnik's magnificent 6th-century Old Town. It's carved into a cliffside and has floor-to-ceiling windows revealing the vast Adriatic. Atop a 30-meter-high cliff overlooking Miramar Bay in Dubrovnik, Hotel Bellevue offers some of the most picture-perfect views of the Dalmatian coast. From the moment you arrive, you're immersed in a world of contemporary luxury and elegant service that makes you feel as if you're on your own private ocean liner. Yet it's just a 10-minute walk down the mesmerizing medieval city center. It has 91 rooms and suites, many of which have balconies and ocean views, in a contemporary building and is a favorite among couples. Wooden furniture, floors, and comfortable beds are featured in the rooms. High-end L'Occitane toiletries and travertine tiles can be found in the bathrooms. Two restaurants and a spa with indoor pool, jacuzzi, Finnish sauna, steam room, and themed showers are available off-site. Anyone looking for a modern design hotel will definitely love the newly renovated Rixios Premium Dubrovnik, which is located right on the water. Just over 300 rooms and suites make up the historic luxury hotel, including some that are suitable for families taking children. Many have floor-to-ceiling windows with direct views of the Adriatic Sea. They're all contemporary and cozy. Beach access, indoor and outdoor swimming pools, a billiard room, sauna, and cutting-edge fitness center with ocean views are just a few of the amenities offered. In the restaurant, breakfast is served without charge. Should you require a facial or full body massage, a full service spa is on site. You can also drop the kids off at the kids club if the parents need some alone time. There's also a children's pool. There are a few different restaurants to choose from when it's time to eat, including one serving Japanese cuisine and one serving Mediterranean cuisine. The Villa Dubrovnik is a well-liked romantic luxury hotel choice for couples and provides a free shuttle into the old town. It's perched on the rocky coastline overlooking the Adriatic Sea. The 56 rooms and suites of the cutting-edge hotel, which have views of the sea or the city, are decorated in muted colors with a nautical theme. Aside from the rooms, the hotel has features like a sizable indoor pool, a spa with sauna, steam room, and gym, as well as rooms with floor-to-ceiling windows that provide amazing sea views. Additionally, a private beach with a ladder leading into the water exists. The restaurant is excellent and well known for its seafood, and rates already include breakfast. On the Lapad Peninsula facing the coast, the Royal Princess Hotel is just 4 miles from the old town, which is accessible by bus. The hotel is a component of the Importan Resort, which consists of 5 close-by hotels that share a promenade along the water and amenities including 2 beaches. There are 54 suites, each of which is decorated in an antique manner with swirly designs on carpets, cornices on the ceiling, and walls that are beige and olive green. They have a French balcony and 2 whole rooms, making them very roomy. Additionally, they include lovely bathrooms with L'Occitane toiletries and kitchenettes. Between the several estates, there are many dining establishments, spas, and swimming pools. And finally, the Hotel Moor is situated on the Lapad Peninsula, about 15 miles by bus from Dubrovnik's old town, and is constructed into a hill overlooking Lapad Bay. One of the most picturesque spots in the city of Dubrovnik is the Bay of Lapad, where the premium 5-star boutique Hotel Moor is located. You'll be astounded by the hotel's view of the gleaming turquoise sea, the Mediterranean's vegetation's vibrant colors, and the tranquil green pines. Additionally, there are 40 rooms and 7 suites, which come in a range of sizes, but are all spotless and cozy with furnishings made of dark wood, swirly rugs, and a brocade drapes with tassel ties. A fantastic restaurant with patio covered in vines and views of the ocean, as well as access to the ocean, an outdoor pool, a small spa, a steam room, and a gym are all on-site amenities. Thank you for watching. We hope this list helped you find your next hotel to enjoy. If you found the video helpful, please like the video and subscribe to the channel.